Okay, I'm Peter Jan and I'm standing next to Shane Ryan at the Flanders Swimming Cup in Antwerp. We're going to ask some questions at the guy who won a bronze medal last month at the World Championships in Hangzhou in China. And you also won a bronze medal at last year's Europeans in Glasgow. So what are your thoughts on that? You were the first Irish guy to win a world medal.
No, it was a great honor for me to get an Irish medal for, like an actual Irish medal for Ireland, and a world medal, then a European medal. But they were both in 50s, and I love the 50s. It was just fun, one lap, ready to go. But no, it was great. I'm really honored to be there and get a medal for them.
Are you planning on translating your speed to the 100 meter in towards the Tokyo Olympics next year, or?
Yeah, definitely. I moved back to Ireland. I was training with Sergio Lopez for about a year and a bit, and now I moved back to Ireland in Dublin at the National Aquatic Center there, training with Ben Hickson and the performance team there. And we're going to be primarily focused on the 100 free, the 100 back, and then try to get our relays there as well.
Okay, great. What do you think about the competition here in Antwerp? Are you satisfied with the races so far?
Yeah, very satisfied. I mean, I'd only got back to Ireland a couple of days ago, so still a bit jet lagged, but I'm swimming close to best in season times in the 100 back and then good 50 there. And it's just all about like getting set up for the race, you know, like race every race like it's a final, you know, and just getting the preparation. It's only January. We still got a good bit to go. But no, I like the atmosphere. The pool's awesome. Love it. It's a fast pool. And it's nice. Yeah, I enjoy swimming here.
So we saw that the jet lag is not really of a problem for you, because at the World Championships you had a bit of a problem. Can you tell us what happened?
So yeah, World Championships, I had to travel about like 36 hours. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
It was 36 hours. I had like a 4-hour drive from Virginia Tech to Washington, D.C., and then a 16-hour flight from D.C. to Hong Kong, and then like a 3-hour flight from Hong Kong to Hangzhou. But we got there a week before, so we were settled there. We were one of the first teams there. It was a fun meet. That's the thing. You got to have fun when you're swimming. You know, we follow a black line all the time. And if you have fun with it, you're going to swim fast. Happy swimmers are fast swimmers.
Okay. Then some small questions. So fun questions.
Yeah.
What do you know about Belgium? Can you name 5 things you think about when we say Belgium?
Belgium waffles.
Yeah.
And then only other thing is my grandfather was in World War II, and he liberated Belgium back in the World War II.
Thank you.
helped out some some prison camps and all that stuff. So that's really about it.
Okay.
And
no problem.
And some of the fast swimmers that you guys have here.
Okay.
Yeah. So.
Okay. So this was Shane Ryan. Thank you for the interview. See you next year, I hope.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. This was Peter Jan from the Flanders Swimming Cup.